you have this really productive college career. It ends, and you're thinking you're going to do what?
I'm thinking I'm going to go play pro basketball overseas. I was told I couldn't play simply because I could possibly hurt somebody with my scarf. Never experienced that. You know, I played basketball with my hijab on prior to that moment, 10 years. I was known as this Muslim basketball player for a long time, the Muslim girl who plays basketball. But when basketball was taken away, I had to figure out who I was. When you lose that, you're like, what's left?
Don't look straight down at the ball. Bend your knees, Zahra. Bend your knees, Muzna.
Bilqis is an inspiration not simply to Muslim girls. She's an inspiration to all of us.
I don't think a lot of people grasp what it is that she did give up. The students might not realize it now, but I can definitely tell you when they grow up, they will. And they might appreciate even more then than they do now.